Yeah, so today behind me, you're gonna see a level D simulator, which is the Citation Excel G5000. It's part of the FlightSafety Textron Aviation Training Company's simulators. We're located here in Wichita, Kansas at the Wichita East Learning Center. We have several Garmin platform products here. We have a G1000 caravan. We also have two G1000 King Air 200 simulators. One of them's convertible to a 350. It keeps on going up into the small jets. We have a G1000 Mustang, CJ3 Plus, and M2, which is a G3000 product line. And then we move into the G5000 XL, which is the newest one that we have in the building.
It's always important, especially when we're putting a new platform out, that we have a good relationship with the avionics, the flight management system, because quite honestly, that is the most challenging part of the new platform. The XL market, realizing that we're putting this really sophisticated system now in a older aircraft, it's gonna help both of us.
The relationship between our OEMs is very important to the industry and us for sure. And it's the way the industry is kind of going with the avionics upgrades and changes they're doing. It's no longer necessarily strictly new platforms coming from the OEMs. It's avionics changes coming from the avionics OEMs. So based on some of the success that we had with the G1000 platform, we felt very confident that the G5000 would also have similar success, and ultimately made the decision to move that direction.
The most important thing about a simulator too with something like a legacy program for G5000 specifically, is you can use every function of the G5000 in a simulator. Now we can show the clientele who are coming off an older flight management system to this new, really sophisticated piece of equipment, how to operate it and how to use every function on it.
It's always the fidelity that you're gonna get with being actually be able to push the buttons and move the knobs and see the interaction of what's happening. You learn muscle memory, you learn flows, you learn all those type things. So you're able then to take that from the simulator and transition right into the airplane to where things are in the same exact spot. So it's definitely an important part of the training process. Everybody's very thankful that they have the option to be able to come train in it that has the G5000 in their aircraft.
The courses available for the G5000 XL are the differences training course. Our differences course has G5000 kind of integrated in the morning. We have 4 hours of academics where we talk about systems, and then we have G5000, and then in the afternoon we do kiosk training so they can have hands-on G5000 training. Now we have an initial course, so people just come into the airplane first time can come here through initial, and that total program takes about 16 days. The initial course, very heavy into G5000 avionics, probably one full day concentrated there. And then we have a recurrent program as well. That takes about 3 days usually to get it all done, 12 hours of academics, which focuses on both systems and on the G5000 avionics. So the learning curve on the G5000 is very rapid, especially for people that have had 430, 530, and G1000 experience, which most of our folks have. So they take to it very, very quickly. When we here at Flight Safety Textron Aviation were looking to put this G5000 in the airplane, we redid everything for G5000. Memory, flash cards, all the checklists, all the publications associated with. So I think folks are gonna like it.
It's a big deal. It takes a very big team effort to be able to make that happen. It's amazing just getting courseware and things and all that completed.
Flight Safety Textron Aviation, we'd like to be your number one choice in aviation training. The person buys G5000, here's where you get the training.